Not quite the dog days of summer, but Indiana State making their way to Fort Wayne to take on IPFW. Top of the first, ISU's Mary Torito drops one in. Riley Holland scores. Sycamores get three in the first. Bottom half of the first, Dons get on the board. Jessica Murray plops one home. Lauren Watson in. It's now a 3-1 game, but it's Indiana State going on to beat the Mastodons 8-2.